Hey to all you moms out there, and to the rest of you, welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my videos. This is family, kid friendly, and if it's not, I will select the non-kid. It's not for kids. But again, I wanted to do a quick review. Sometimes I shop at the Dollar General just for little stuff. One second. No, Delilah, get down. No more. Sorry about that, y'all. She's trying to climb up on the... No, hey. You can hurt your head on the wood. Don't do that. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. So I'm going to include some of the stuff when I get on to her about certain things, what she shouldn't be doing. Okay, so this cup, again, when I do go to the Dollar General, it's like very rare. I usually shop at Walmart. Kroger's is my go-to, or sometimes Target. But if it's just like a quick errand run, I do sometimes go to the Dollar General or Family Dollar. This cup right here, I just want to do a quick review. You see that? This is a no-go. This is, it leaks. When you have the top closed, I'm not going to reclose it because it's going to shoot up like a volcano. Okay, right now it just did that. It was closed. So it's like the straw it sucks up into the straw tube deal. And when you go to open that little, when you turn that little purple top for the straw to pop out, all of it just burst out. So I wouldn't recommend buying that cup unless you're just going to be outdoors. You don't care about their clothes getting stained. But I'm trying to wean her off, again, off bottles and stuff. And even sippy cups. I don't want her on that. I'm trying to do like stuff like this with straws or the like coffee cups. You know how they have that little hole and they just drink out of it? That's another one that I get to. I have for her. I have a few of those. And then the 360 cups where she can drink from like all the way around it. Just like a regular cup, but it doesn't leak. So I recommend if you go to Family Dollar or Dollar General, even Walmart, sometimes Kroger's too. I think they carry these kinds. I forgot the brand of it because I had just bought a few just to see, give her a variety of cups and straw cups to choose from. But please don't get that one. Like, it's a no-go. Some of you might approve of it, but I don't, because I'm trying to go for ones that don't leak and don't do all that bursting when you pop the straw up. Can you please turn off the restroom light? Okay, but yes, stay tuned and I will be back here in a little bit.